Okay. We're going to need brushes. My recommendations are a brush that makes a fine point is always better than watercolor. That way you don't need so many different sizes of brushes. This brush is a number 10, but anything between a 6 and a 12 will generally work. You'll need something that will do fine detail. This is a lizard lick, but you can use a number 1 rigger. It will do the same job. So we're going to start drawing the outline.